Sonic Fighters needs to win at least one award.
And once we took out all the bot votes, the game award goes to Genshin Impact. Here are the nominees for Best Independent Game: Cult of the Lamb, Neon White, Sifu, Stray, Tunic, and the game award goes to Stray. Congratulations, a double winner tonight. Here are the nominees for Best Action Adventure Game: A Plague Tale Requiem, God of War Ragnarok, Horizon Forbidden West, Stray, and Tunic. And the game award goes to God of War Ragnarok.
Fuck Genshin! Fuck!